The usual warthogs flying in southern Arizona. Something else will be taking over the skies this week. The AC-130W Stinger II. It arrived today at Davis-Monthan Air Force Base. The Stinger will be flying in our skies for the next 5 days. It comes from the 27th Special Operations Wing at Cannon Air Force Base in New Mexico. Their missions include troops in contact, convoy escort, and point air defense. During their time in Tucson, they'll be training at the base.